yes or no. No equipment is missing. And also make sure none of the balls are flagged. And if any are, go to take them to Mrs. McAllister.
No number one for doing the wrong thing with the Reese's cart. Do not climb on the Reese's cart poles.
No number two. Don't throw the balls.
No number three. Do not use the jump rope to hit people.
No number four.
Do not ride on the cart. If any balls are deflated, make sure you take them to Mrs. Rose. This is how you do Mrs.